Alright, what's up everybody? It's C-Baller here. I ain't uploaded nothing in a while. I think I uploaded the jury thing the other day, but there's enough of that. Back on the live. I've been back on for about 2 weeks. I ain't really recorded nothing. This is actually me playing Black Ops. It was a match a while back. I think like a week ago. We're on a new town right now. This is like the new shipment. If anybody don't know, this new town is a new shipment. It's kind of like Rust, but you can't hide like up top or nowhere. If you hide in this house right here, you'll get killed. But I like the game. One thing about this game, the big change to me was no stopping power. As I get killed that day. It's me and Coke. I think Merkin since 1990 and Swag since 1992. But one thing about this game that changed. Let me get my thought out. First, one thing about change about this game to me was no stopping power. I guess people complained because there was no Juggernaut. People were like, if they don't take out Juggernaut, why not take out stopping power? So I guess they had to take that out too. It took me a little minute. Just like, you know, I was like, man, I'm probably not gonna get used to this game. Actually, we're playing pure. There's no kill streaks. It's pure. But yeah, I was like, man, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to play without stop power. So I was like, okay, let me see if I get used to it. Actually, I got used to it pretty quickly, quicker than I thought. So that's not a problem. That's not an issue to me no. That's not an issue to me anymore. No stopping power. I'm used to it already. Another thing about this game, I'm using MP5 right now, but the gun I really like is the PM63. It's very accurate, and you can hit long range with it, and it would be very, very accurate. Like M16 with it. Only reason I'm using MP5 right here because on PMC3 is not really good for this level. I need scavenger. Can't kill like people don't know like I'm doing this gun. But on this level I'll probably use MP5 and AK-74 probably for boss. That's it. I like this game. I like it. I really like it. I like what I wore. You know, some people didn't like Treyarch because they thought Water wasn't as good as Call of Duty 4. I liked all Call of Duty. I didn't have a favorite. I like both. I could play and get one of them. As I got that dude kind of camp in the car, stabbed him, crossover stab. I like this game. I really like it. You know, go buy it. If you didn't like World at War, because it was like World War II status, you know, try to play this game. Because this kind of is like modern guns. It still has. It's not the track feel, it's modern guns. That's the only thing is like no stopping power, and some of the perks have switched, and they took out some perks, and they added some new perks. But this game is very good, so go cop it. I'm satisfied with it. Even people play Marvel 2 too satisfied with it. Call of Duty 4. My teammate dies. I don't know how many kills I got. Yep. So I'm gonna see at the moment. That's a good game. My guns, I primarily use SMGs. If I do use assault rifle, it's probably AK-47. From him. AK-47. Maybe the FAMAS. That FAMAS is really good because it's not a burst weapon, it's automatic. Very accurate. And I like the MP5. 74U, PM63. I haven't used the Spectral the cars yet, but you gotta look at them. I tried the LMGs, but I still can't use them. I actually might try sniping the game too. I like the snipers in the game. The L96A1, I guess that's from Rainbow Six, the Arctic Warfare. And they got the PSG1 also from Rainbow Six. Snapping, and somebody's going upstairs. Snapping to Oop Mythic. He tried stabbing, he got shot. He tried to sit there, he got shot. And I'm about to die. Got shot. But yeah, this is a good game. I recommend buying it. It is Call of Duty. I don't know what the difference between I know the difference between Treyarch and anything where they do this stuff a little differently, like with perk wise, but I'd say this game a try. It's not bad. Reload on the dude. My teammate couldn't kill him, but he sucked. Got him. Let's go. Yeah, this is a very good game. This was pure team deathmatch on Nuketown. And I'll probably show another one. Probably search and destroy match. But yeah, y'all take it easy. Peace.